A new black-owned marketplace is expanding to a 30,000 square foot facility.
That's big. WDRB's Christy Batista explains it's just in time for the biggest shopping day of the year.